This is the Rizal Park version of Masbate City. This is within the authorization zone, and you cannot just take off your DJI drone here without unlocking it first. For those who still don't know how to fly their drones in the authorization or blue zones, I will show you how. First, while at home connected to your Wi-Fi, check if you have already downloaded the FlySafe database, or if there is a recent update that needs to be done. This process needs a strong Wi-Fi connection and will take time. When you are on site, connect to the internet using a mobile data connection. Set up your Mini 2. Click the takeoff command. A message box will appear on screen informing you that flight restriction is in effect because an authorization zone is nearby. Select unlock. Then wait for the next message box. It will ask for your phone number. You will receive a text message. Enter the 6-digit code. Check all the boxes in the confirmation statements. Then wait until you see the message that unlocking was successful. The takeoff permitted status will replace the authorization zone warning on the top of the screen. Agree to full liability, then click confirm.
Takeoff. The home point has been updated, please check it on the map.
Well, that's about it. You can now fly within the authorization zone. Just remember that the unlocking license will expire after 24 hours, and make sure you're not flying towards the restricted or no-fly zone. Check the DJI Geo zone in your area in the Fly app for your reference and guidance.